Welcome back to the show, ladies and gentlemen. We got to pause here for just a second. We'll be right back with Otis Blackwell. Plus, it's hockey news.
So I'm excited.
Great. Nice to see you again,
Good
Billy.
To see you,
Congratulations.
Thank you.
We'll be back here after station identification, folks. Thank you. Forgive me for applauding, but I saw the sign and just couldn't help myself.
Thank you so
much. Nice to see you again, George. Thank you very much for that. George, your former kids. We'll be right back. Back to the show tomorrow.
We're
There are two reasons we're going to do this. We get a lot of mail from people wanting to hear Paul Shaffer and the world's most dangerous band perform an entire song front to back. So tonight we're going to do that. The second reason, of course, is because Paul's parents are here. This is very, very exciting for us. I'm going to introduce this properly. Paul Shaffer and the world's most dangerous band. Paul, of course, on keyboards. Hiram Bullock on lead guitar. Steve Jordan on drums. And Will Lee on bass. Ladies and gentlemen, playing Green Onions. Very nice. Steve Jordan.